They say that there's 6 billion calls made per day. 4 million of those went unanswered last year. The average phone call lasts 4 minutes and 7 seconds. And whether we're on the emitting or the receiving end, even our most private conversations add to the magnetic noise of the universe. In 1876, Mr. Graham Bell called Mr. Watson. "Mr. Watson," he said in an empty room, "come here, I want to see you." His plea morphed into an electrical signal and traveled down a wire. But would anyone receive it? A minute later, Mr. Watson came walking into the room. Ever since, being alone has never been quite the same. "I need to tell you about what happened yesterday," Natalie says to Gigi as she circles the room. In her head, she's with Gigi. But at the same time, she's not really with Gigi. And she's not really there either. That's why she fails to notice that the water is boiling over the pot. And 150 years later, Harry tells Viv the same thing Mr. Bell told Mr. Watson, even thousands of miles apart. The intensity of Harry's feelings is encrypted into a signal which becomes a radio wave, which gets converted back into sound so that Viv can hear, "I want to see you." If only his voice didn't sound slightly robotic. But still, Viv holds the telephone a little closer. There's a whole frequency up there that's devoted to our relationships. Always available, so that we can check in on others anytime, anyplace. Electromagnetic fields are actually the vibrations of our voices traveling up and down. And we place all our faith in it, and hope that by some magic our words will find their way to our loved ones. There are those calls we just never want to hang up. And those that are too short. Sometimes you're too busy to pick up. And sometimes we wait all day for a call that never comes. And for all the calls that we miss, there's always an answering machine to record our words and carry them into the future.
"Hey, it's me. It's been a while. I've been wanting to call you for a while, but you know how things can be. Work and the house. It's easy to forget. I guess you're busy too. Well, I won't keep you any longer. I hope we can see each other soon, and above all, I hope you're okay. See you."